Hello guys, and in today's video we are going to make a spray booth. For this project I use corrugated plastic that I'm going to mark and cut in a half. Now we are ready for the assembly. I'm using gaff tape for all the joint. I'm joining together two panels, and in one of them I'm going to tape the half that I cut previously, one in one side and one in the other. Finally, I'm going to tape the last big panels. But I don't like that he is a little bit flimsy, so I'm going to cut on the table saw a few strips of wood for reinforcement that I'm going to attach on the top part and on both of the sides with some simple screws. Now I'm going to make a box with 4 mm plywood that I'm going to put on the fan that I have in my wall for venting out the fumes. I marked the middle and I trace with a compass the hole for the hose that I'm going to use. I cut the hole with the jigsaw. I assembled the box using wood glue. Finally, I attached the holes and I'm going to test it. As you can see, all the fumes goes on the left side where the fan is. And I'm really happy for the result. So guys, thanks for watching, and if you like this video, put a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and we will see in the next one. Bye!